Yo, what up guys? It's your boy Mystery, playing fucking Minecraft, with Cookie. Yeah boy. And I just got this game, like maybe 2 hours. So, not that long, and this is a little farm thing we're gonna do. And I built this shit. Cookhouse is the supplier. Give you a little tour. And I got this game on the half price. Someone wanted me to play this, so he sponsored half of the fucking price of this. So this is few storage, you know, ovens, all that shit, workbench, and then we go down to mine and shit, get diamond. But my house, my little house, built this all by myself. First floor, nothing yet. We need to find sheep to make a bed, but we didn't find any sheep, maybe one. So, and you can get up here. With a little balcony thing, with a beautiful sight. Yeah. But we're gonna build something up here. Maybe a little tower that goes up with another floor. I don't know yet, but we'll see. Let's go down. Let's have a look from it out from the outside. Okay, like this. The farmer. Looks a bit like a pyramid / Japanese stylish building. A little water supply, just for fun. Yeah, survival mode. This is the first episode. We're gonna do more episodes of surviving. Surviving with Cookie. Yeah. I need to still change these blocks in what's it called? The other blocks, I forgot it. Wait, let me see quick. Cobblestone. Yeah, and Kugo has made this little way. Cause else we need to fucking, if we die, we need to fucking run all the way like that. Over there, or swim, and that's too fucking slow, so that's why. But we're gonna build more. More coming. Was it just a sneak peek for you guys? If you like the video, you know, like it. Thumbs up, you know what it is. Subscribe. See you guys at the next episode. Little preview. We did this in like 2 hours. Maybe a little bit longer, I don't know. But still. I never played this game, you know, so Cookie just learned me some tricks, and my little brother learned me some tricks. He plays it on the PC. So, but it's not hard to understand. I know how to do it now, most things, so. That's what it is. So, see you guys at my next episode. Peace.